more compassion, and that's a great example of it.